to give the glass a good coating of the soap and water mix, and also make sure your fingers are soapy so that when you remove the foil you don't leave marks on the foil. And we're going to take the foil to the glass unit and position the unit on the glass.